Welcome to this video on particle swarm optimization method. Particle swarm optimization with bounding velocity. So what it means? It means that it will always remain in a lower bound and upper bound given for all the variables. If it goes outside the search space, it will come back to the same. Okay, so this is about particle swarm optimization with bounding velocity. There will be one objective function which we want to maximize or minimize. Okay, so here I want to minimize the actual error for a control loop simulation. So what will I do? I have here made the Simulink model PSO3. Okay, so by this line it will open, by this line it will simulate, then the error from the simulation model will be here plotted. Then the integral square error means the sum of square of error. Okay, it will be our actual the function, fitness function. Okay, so O equal to ISE, so it will return the O to the particle swarm optimization algorithm. Okay, so when I will run, it will run and try to minimize the fitness function. The controlling parameter of particle swarm optimization algorithms are number of particles NOP, maximum iterations. Okay, here we can adjust, we can give as we want. So here I take 20 particles. Maximum iterations 10. Wmax and Wmin are weight. Okay, so weight will start with the Wmax and will try to reduce and go to Wmin. C1 and C2, these are also controlling parameter which we can decide. Okay, so this is the particle swarm optimization algorithm. This is a complete algorithm. Okay, so right now I am running the particle swarm optimization algorithm. So it started here, it's showing busy, so it's running. The algorithm started running. Then what it will do is it will open PSO3, the Simulink model file. Okay, right now it's busy means it is executing the algorithm. So this is a Simulink model for a Smith Predictor controller. So this is the whole Smith Predictor controller. Okay, the Smith Predictor controller is used for a control system with a large or significant time delay. So this is the transfer function of a system and there is a transport delay. Okay, it can be plant delay or it can be some cable delay or a controller delay. So it can be any delay, so which affects our control. So here is a tuning method. So this is the evolutionary optimization algorithm. Particle swarm optimization algorithm is right now tuning the parameter of PID controller. So it will execute iterations. Okay, so here it's showing 4 iterations. And check 44, 44, 41, 31. So it's optimizing. It's reducing the square of error. Okay, the error is here generated. Here is a step input given. Here is the output. So what we want is step tracking, set point tracking. We can say. So here is a set point. Here is the output. So error will be minimum when the output and input are nearly same, means output is tracking the input. So this way we are optimizing and finding the best parameter for a P, A, I and D, proportional derivative and integral. Okay, so here it's showing iterations. So we give 10 iterations. So first it started from 44, then reduce by each iteration, and finally it is about, the value is 31.19. we can find the best value. So here on the click on a workspace swarm. Here is a GBased. It's GBased means global based. It's a final based. Okay, so we started with a three variables. So here it's showing three based variables value and it's optimized value. So it was all about optimizing. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you so much.